Alright, now let's try this again. This is, hey y'all, this is Silly Big Man 871000 with mastercarzy8766 on the Xbox One, back playing Mortal Kombat 11. Now again, on Rage to Chapter 3. I've had to skip some scenes that I already recorded with the Chapter 2, so now we're going on ahead and start Chapter 3 now.
I died in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden. Our future, Kang. It is insane. Obsessing over it will not change it. Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand.
Lord Raiden will guide us. Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Oh. Ew. Oh, wow. Ew. Ew. Wow.
So many Shaolin.
Yep. Yes. Yes.
Whoever came here knew how to disarm these traps.
Do you know how? The monks never taught me.
No.
More likely you did not attend class.
Yes.
Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Wow. Nice one. Oh, wow.
Easier now.
Well, yeah.
Poison gas,
yes.
Shooting spears.
Ooh!
How about we avoid those?
Yeah. What the?
I did not do that.
No. Uh-oh.
I did.
Scorpion. Whoa.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merge.
Yeah.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
Scorpion doesn't kill us, his trap will. Find a way to shut him down. Let's see who's fire burns hotter.
Fight!
Okay, how do you do that stupid, No, I got you first. Bicycle kick. Oh, that's my thing. Oh, no, that's my thing.
Not me.
I'm just got the end! No. No. No! You son of a... I don't think so! I said I don't think so. Loser.
Fire.
He's out.
Scorpion. I can't stop them.
Do it again. Dang it, I want to do it again. Dang it. I'm going to do it on live. Do it again? Going wrong with that? Well, I'll see. Can we? No, we can't. Say, nope, we can't do it. We're at number two. Oh, well. What the heck? No, I want. No. Okay,
Lord Raven may make mistakes. Good. He doesn't murder his followers.
Did it not matter to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death? Raven's mistake cost your life,
Fight.
Awesome. No. You just did. Well, that's a mistake you did. You won't be able to use that again, Jade. You're stupid. You're not gonna be able to use that again. Oh, you're stupid, Jade. Ha ha!
I'm the best of the dead lovers.
Yeah. No. You stinking cheater. Shut up. Don't think you think. Oh, you think you're funny. No.
I like the wheel.
I like the wheel you better. Face the revenants, old. New self.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are
us? Yes.
Then we fight them, Kuma.
What the? This was never in the scene.
Determine your destiny. That is the reach.
There we go. Whoa, hold up. Garrus.
Is there any point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Yeah.
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Themselves. Yep. The remnant of Liu Kang and Kung Lao. Whoa.
Maybe tragic, right. But it's not Lord Raiden's fault.
Right.
We've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming. He did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn.
But Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No. I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
You
old Kronika, she saved your life by stopping time.
Yes, right. Now come back. Oh! Close! Almost had it perfect. It's me. Come on. Oh, you too slow, Kung Lao. No! Take two. Woo! Nice! You're dead. Nice.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
No.
Worry about it later. We have bigger
problems now. Guys? Oop.
Hi.
Sorry. Oops, tonight.
Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you. Fine.
There's gonna be a problem. No! Okay, we gotta go back. Whoops. This will be the one we need to go back.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
No.
Worry about it later. There. We have bigger
problems now.
You should have listened to your revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
No, she won't. Oh, ouch.
That was easy.
Kung Lao, I don't think that was easy. Ooh. Oh, nice one. Come on, look in your time. Come on, you go take a break. Come on, looking you up now.
Sizing me up.
Yeah.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
Fight.
Hey, I got you first! No. Hey! The first. I got the first. Hey! I got you first. The first. No, I got you first. No, I got you first. Stop blocking! Stupid, I got you first. No. Stupid. No, I got you first. That's me. Hey! No, 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 no. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, I got you first. Hey! Who said you get to go first? Not Armag. It's the other one. Sector. Yeah, that's his name.
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlink Quarry Factory is
that's modified
to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Oh.
back. Whoa. Oh.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
Oh, okay.
Making sure. What we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it. As hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she?
Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yep.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that, too.
Sector.
Sector? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
Yes.
He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber-Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Hasashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hasashi? Hanzo Hasashi?
Yes. Scorpion. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that would be complete of Chapter 3. Chapter 4 would be going on later on tonight. But hopefully if I can get through Chapter 4, so I got a lot of Frost to add to the Mortal Kombat 11. But, as a matter of fact, let's do that later tonight. First, we're going to go back to the crypt. Again. And we're back at the crypt, at the one I do not want to be at. Huh? What's this? My magic shoes. 5 miles in the crypt. What the? Huh? What is this? Oh, look, I can open that. Ooh! Jade, Queen of the Brass and Scarlet Nest. Devora. Jade's mask, Jade's skin. Nice. Nice bait. That's a cool idea. I'm gonna lock something. Relax. Go, well. Oh. To the dinner. Alright. What the? Whoa. Alright, now we gotta go find something that's supposed to happen during the, something that they get tossed off somehow, I think. So we need to go out here. Not this way, idiot. This way. This is the outside. Here we go. Outside, good. Alright. Back to the bottom spot. There's supposed to be something happen. We already did the one where, Aramak got thrown off and got killed. But there is a video of other ones that's gonna get thrown off. I think. think that's what they said. They said. But as you can see Ermac's corpse right here that's still killed. From the nasty fall he had. Alright. Alright. The freak. Oh, day skin again. Nice. I think they said it happens around this area. Man of action! Nice. I think they said they get spiked on this one. I think that's what they said. Man, I don't have enough for that one. I think it says... No, it's... Oh, I forgot which one it was. Shoot. We'll have to wait and see. It's true or not. Dang, I forgot which one it was. This one, I think. Hold on. Somebody gets killed off the... That's true, it did say that now.
It's probably because I am, and that's probably why. Alright. What do you guys think? Who are these ninjas? Do you think they are rain and smoke and whoever it may be? And, what is the real name? I don't know if you consider the right
you God, that's Tremor. Wow. He was like. Alright then, ladies and gentlemen, I do believe I'm just going to call it a day. I'll come back later again to the crypt. Alright, it's Silly Big Man 871000 with mastercarzy8766 on the Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat 11, not X. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm out. See ya. Peace. Bleh.